This is the story of the ganja dragon. The greenest, skunkiest dragon you've ever seen. Or smelled for that matter. One day, he was merrily walking down the road, singing, I'm off to save the world, I'm off to save the world, I'm off to save the world. When suddenly, a butterfly appeared next to the road, and the dragon thought to himself, interesting, a butterfly. Let's have a look-see. 3 days later, the world ended. The end.